Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
This one is rapping and not even singing. Is this popping? Like, is this hella popular out here? This song and video? What's that? This shit's crazy. Is this on YouTube? Man, the song's without even knowing what the fuck he's saying. Any of it, yeah, the shit's tight. It's just a vibe. It's like, it's kind of like music in different languages in different parts of the world. It's just energy, you know? It's like if you take away what they're saying, it's just rhythm, it's just vibe, it's just pocket, it's just melody, it's just, you know what I mean, drums. Like, it's clean. The videos, they're fresh out here. They got good style. And like I said, it seems like y'all got good drugs out here.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm just gonna state the obvious. We have a doppelganger. From the hair to the suit, do you not have any value or respect for originality? You're a laughing stock. It's cheesy, you can't stand it. I'm ashamed to be here.
Are you kidding me? Killing me, still pity to pissing me so off. Are you really admitting me? I ain't feeling your energy, oh boy.
Is this popular? Yeah. I thought people were dumb until you came. Like, really? Uncle Pete talk shit but never fight me. So I guess that everybody wanna be. When I say wanna, you say be. Wanna, I don't know about this one. When I say wanna, you say be. Oh man, that's I don't know about that one, man. And it's all about Eminem. Rapping about wanting to be Eminem. Or yeah. Anyway, next. Uppercut the aim and broke go up and bunk aim and copy. I did it to stop the pain of me in the court. I'm keep on of the comes to mock a man come in the lotte. I did it to stop the pain of me in the court. This is how they come to fat the dumb and have a rotte body. This shit is tight. Oh, damn. Does he wear the eyes like when he performs and shit? Just for the video? Man, this is powerful. This is really good. What that mean? This is a movie. This shit's hella powerful. That shit's crazy. Man, that's insane. Is that like the biggest thing in Norway? That's tied to something like political with an actual message and a statement could be like really popular. Yeah, that's crazy. That doesn't happen in the States, man, with something like political, something really like powerful like that could also cross over and be popular. Like super pop, like dominate the charts. You know I've been around the world. But nothing can yeah. Do the kids like it? Does it play in certain questions? Yeah.
So what do you think about that one?
I mean, it's, you know, it's just fun kiddie pop music. I mean, it's not like I wouldn't like listen to it.
So who was your favorite of the four?
I mean, the first one was just so swag. Like, I didn't know they had like really like they got good style out here. Like, I don't really know anything about Norway, man. This is my first time. I've been excited to come here. But it's just like, they got good style. Like, you can tell, like, everybody in that video was hella fresh. Like, everything they were wearing and shit. And just the vibe of the music and just, like, the energy. And then the third one, I mean, it was so well done. Like, the production value and the, like, it was so well shot. But, you know what I mean? In addition to it just being aesthetically on point, like, the fact that, you know what I mean? The whole political message behind it and being able to put something powerful in something popular, because I think that's the dilemma. It's like, it's either simple and pop
or it's like powerful and niche. You know what I mean? It doesn't reach everybody because it's so like politically motivated. At least in the States, like people don't want to hear that. They just want to like turn their brains off and have fun and listen to simple music. But you know what I mean? Something with like a real strong message and to actually create some controversy and you know, all that like symbolism. And I don't know. I think that was dope, powerful to be able to fit that in the music video.